Hey everybody, get ready for Fun Flower Fridays.
This is April 1st, but this is not an April Fool's joke. Again, we just want to repeat, this is not an April Fool's joke.
Morning, I'm Matt Nichols at MrMaple.com.
And I'm Tim Nichols of MrMaple.com.
So we have a little bit of an announcement to make. It's April Fool's Day, but this is no April Fool's joke. But basically, we have a new product line coming for you.
We greatly appreciate all that y'all have done for us. This last week's been phenomenal. There's still some more of those flamethrowers left, so if you haven't missed out on it, if you still want one, I'd go get one quickly. Last week's been one of our best weeks we've ever had here on Mr. Maple. We greatly appreciate all his customers. We've had a lot of people asking for more. We've been doing 10 at 10. We've been cheating a little bit, sometimes putting 15 on at 10. And so this is a little bit of a way to sort of start getting more product and more new plants on there for y'all that y'all can really enjoy.
So if you've noticed, we've already started adding a lot more flowering plants to those 10 at 10s. You've been seeing more hydrangeas, more camellias, more azaleas, and we want to do more of that. So what we're going to do is we're announcing Fun Flower Fridays. So that's going to be our new, basically a new 10 at 10 on Fridays at 10, dedicated exclusively to flowering plants. So we're going to be adding all kinds of fun plants. You know, it's going to be a lot of fun azaleas this time of year. We're going to be adding camellias, hydrangeas, just basically all kinds of really fun flowers. We're calling it Fun Flower Friday. Bring in the weekend bloom with Mr. Maple.
There's going to be some really amazing plants. They'll be some of the first time they've ever been released. We even have a variegated form of Hemamallis gelena. So you've got that bright orange flower during the winter, and then a variegated leaf the rest of the year. So a lot of plants coming down the pipeline through this Fun Flower Fridays. Definitely be something you'll definitely want to check out. There's a lot of fun and unique, one-of-a-kind plants that I'm sure you're going to love in your garden.
Hey, we've been getting more and more into some of these flowering, woody ornamentals, and we're not going to limit it to that, but we're going to have lots of fun flowering plants, a ton of really cool azaleas. I've really been getting into those lately. If this is popular, it may go all year. Right now, we're looking at doing this all of April and May, so let us know if it's something you're interested in. We're very excited about this. It's going to give us more space on our 10 at 10 for the Japanese maples and conifers and things like that. And it's going to put more of our flowering content exclusively on those Fridays. So it'll give us a great place to market those items. Hopefully you'll enjoy it as well. That's going to be every Friday at 10 a.m. New flowering plants on Mr. Maple with Fun Flower Fridays.
Yeah, Fun Flower Fridays on Mr. Maple is going to be something I think you're going to really like. One of the things that we tried to do with this is choose plants that are very unique and different, just like our Japanese maples. So it's going to be an azalea that's really special and unique and different, or a hydrangea that's a tree, one you're going to really like because it's very unusual and very exceptional in the garden.
Yeah, we try to shock ourselves with that new and interesting stuff, and this will be no different. We're going to keep coming with the 10 at 10 on Tuesdays, but we're just going to add a Fun Flower Fridays to a whole new lineup and hopefully bring you more of what you're looking for. We greatly appreciate you all. We actually had our best individual day ever last Tuesday, so we greatly appreciate y'all there. Hey, thank you so much. Take care. God bless. And stay tuned for Fun Flower Fridays.
And have a great day.